So, Corporal Shepard, we meet at last. Please don't think that I've been avoiding you. A great many matters require my attention in these troubled times. I do hope you understand. And now I require a further indulgence on your part. I cannot close my report until every loose end has been tied up. The biggest embarrassment has been Black Mesa facility, but I think that's finally taken care of itself. Quite so. But there is still the lingering matter of witnesses. I admit I have a fascination with those who adapt and survive against all odds. They rather remind me of myself. If for no other reason, I have argued to preserve you for a time. While I believe a civil servant like yourself understands the importance of discretion, my employers are not quite so trusting, and rather than continually subject you to the irresistible human temptation of telling all, we have decided to convey you somewhere you can do no possible harm, and where no harm can come to you. I'm sure you can imagine there are worse alternatives.
Senior Drill Instructor Dwight T. Barnes. The first and last words I want to hear out of your stinking holes is, sir, do I make myself clear?
Sir, yes, sir!
My goal is simple. As of right now, you are all maggots. You will not speak until spoken to. You will not sleep unless told to do so. When I ask you to jump, you will reply with, how high? Do you get me?
Sir, yes, sir!
What's your name, dirtbag? Sound off like you got a pair! Corporal Shepard, huh? Looks more like Corporal Dog Meat to me. Seems your name was mysteriously bumped to the top of the advanced training list. My suggestion to you is to get your ass down to the training center and report to Drill Instructor Sharp ASAP. Now move it, Corporal! Where are you from, soldier? One, two, three. All right, maggot, listen up. I don't care what your previous outfit was like, but around here we do things my way. Follow my instructions carefully, and by the end of the day, I'll have you eating danger and crapping victory. Now move your butt, soldier. I will meet you on the other side in the armory.
Ah!
below me, you will see a PCB. This is a powered combat vest. Use it correctly and I guarantee it will save your life. Your PCV is able to recharge from battery power, or it can interface and recharge with commercial, military, and HEV charging stations. What are you waiting for? Grab that PCV and get it fully charged! Trust me, maggot, you're gonna need it! I'll meet you in the next area to demonstrate some of your best capabilities! You're going to have to pick up the pace, dirtbag! My beloved Corps does not have the patience to wait around for your worthless butt! The following areas will simulate many of the environmental hazards you are likely to encounter in the field. Run through it as quickly as you can and try to avoid taking too much damage. A dead Marine is a worthless Marine! I will see you up ahead if you can make it through alive. Soldier, did that sting a little? Well, suck it up and drive on. I'm not through with you yet. Proceed through that door into the small staging room and await my instructions.
In addition to providing protection, your PCV has other capabilities. Once the light goes out, the door in front of you will open. Activate your night vision goggles to navigate this maze and exit on the other side. Now move like you've got a purpose!
Well, I'll be damned! You may just have what it takes to be a soldier! Now double time it over to the next portion of your training! Move it! Move it! All right, maggot, let's see if you can move your butt through my obstacle course! On your mark! Get set! Go! 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 Run up and over those platforms! Move! 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 Duck! Now jump! Get your sorry ass moving! Get your ass down that hill! Scale that wall! Hurry it up! My dear sweet grandmother moves faster than you, dirtbag! Get over that beam! I thought we were training soldiers here! Are you trying to embarrass me? Proceed to the next area! Come on, double time it! Move! 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 Let's see if you can climb faster than you can run! Ready? Very good! Maybe there's hope for you yet! Now, wanna come up here and try to knock me off? You can jump! Catch that rope and use your momentum to swing across that water! This might take more coordination than you have, soldier! I want you to swing from rope to rope and meet me at the end of the course! What is your problem, soldier? Get back up and try it again! What is is your problem, soldier? Get back up and try it again! What is your problem, soldier? Get back up and try it again! I'm almost impressed, soldier! Meet me in the next section and let's see if I can shake you up a bit! You better move like you got a purpose! Okay, soldier, this is a live fire exercise! This run will give you a taste of what it's like to be in the field! Keep your head low and move between cover! I want to see your face in the dirt, soldier! Go, go, go! Climb that rope ladder! Get your ass up there! Hit the dirt, soldier! Move, move it, move it! Better move like you got a purpose! Okay, soldier, this is a live fire exercise! This run will give you a taste of what it's like to be in the field! Keep your head low and move between cover! I want to see your face in the dirt, soldier! Go, go, go! Climb that rope ladder! Get your ass up there! Hit the dirt, soldier! Move it, move it, move it! Good soldier! Move on for your next phase of training!
Your weapon is your best friend! It is your only friend! And to be more effective, soldier, you must master your weapon! On the table, you will see your standard issue sidearm! Pick it up and step over to the pistol range! The object of this exercise is to familiarize yourself with the functions and use of your weapon. The goal is for you to place 6 shots within the inner circle of each target. You may begin! Proceed to the next section of the training course.
Thanks, Corporal. This exercise will train you in the use of a long-range sniper rifle. Proceed to the table, pick up the sniper rifle, and position yourself on the firing line. In this exercise, you will be firing at targets both moving and stationary at medium, long, and extreme ranges. As you will notice, your sniper rifle comes equipped with a scope. Use this scope to magnify your view, making the distant targets easier to see. In the distance, you will notice 3 stationary targets partially concealed. Hit each of these targets to advance to the next stage of targets. Let's see how you do with simple moving targets at that range, soldier! Very good! Now let's see if you can hit the moving targets at long range! Make sure to take your time and line up those shots, soldier! Make sure to take careful aim, soldier! Patience is key for those crucial shots! Not bad at all, soldier. Now let's see if you can do the same at extreme range. Unbelievable! You can actually shoot! I'd actually consider letting you cover my ass in a firefight! I'm finished with you, soldier! Proceed to the next area and report to the next drill instructor! Thanks, Corporal! All right, dirtbag! You've proven yourself a capable grunt! Now let's see if there's any leadership qualities in that sorry carcass of yours! To become an effective leader, you must familiarize yourself with the skill set of each soldier in your platoon. The first type of soldier you will meet is the engineer. Engineers have a knack for getting you in and out of places that are otherwise inaccessible. Take charge and have him follow you to the sealed door. Yes, sir. Stand back, Corporal. This should only take a minute. As you can see, this soldier may prove quite useful in the field. Once you've breached the room, proceed through the door and meet the next type of soldier. This might sting a bit. The medic can be one of the most valued soldiers on the field. They have the ability to heal both you and your fellow squad members. To receive medical attention, simply hold down your use key and the medic will apply first aid. Once the medic has attended to your wounds, proceed to the next area to complete your training. Listen up, soldier! During the course of your missions, you may not be in direct contact with your squad. In these situations, you will need to utilize any available military radios. These radios can be used to call in reinforcements or gain vital military intelligence. Approach the radio and use it, soldier!
I hear you loud and clear. We'll move to your position.
Congratulations, soldier! You're no longer a long-lived maggot. I'm proud to say you are a soldier. I'm sure you'll be a credit to your unit. Now report to duty, soldier!
Sure, we can do more damage that way!